somebody new?
Oh, well, it was just within, man. I was torn between two schools, and I really didn't know, like I told you, going into the day. So when the day got here, I just went with it.
Right. What's the single biggest thing you're looking forward to out in L.A.?
I was just going out there, getting the belt on and off the field, and just becoming a better person, and going out and do my own thing, you know, going against the grain some, and just paving my own path.
Yeah. I do have to ask you about Coach Harold and his move down to the coast. He sounds like he's done a lot for this program.
It's a great move. He got to do what's best for him and his family, so I respect that.
Right.